Going to London, I had to leave my family, so I had to get them some souvenirs. So I thought this would be really cool. My grandma loves tea, so this would be really cool. And my little sister loves to dress up, so this would be really fun for her. And she also collects snow globes, so that'll be awesome to bring home. And I got my dad this t-shirt. It says, my daughter went to London and all I got was this lousy t-shirt. He'll like that. He can wear it for dance rehearsals and on set, it'll be really comfy. So yeah, I hope they like their gifts. We just went to the
Buckingham Palace.
Buckingham Palace. Is this the palace?
That's
we saw like the guards.
The guards in their little uniforms.
I got them to look at me.
You did?
No. See? Gotta greet me.
Oh, you like me.
Kind of. Not really. That guy's got a sword. Not cool. Never seen anything like this before.
We've been practicing our English accents.
We're getting better.
Much better.
I'm not even meaning to do an accent. I'm like trying to stop myself so I don't sound like a dork.
Look at the taxi. I love the taxi. Woohoo! Did you see the eye?
See the eye?
Oh my gosh, you stand up.
We want to go see Big Ben.
Look out there.
Big Ben!
The Big Ben. No, that is so awesome. That's huge.
Hey, Melina, how you doing? What's your question?
Is it more fun as Miley or Hannah?
Is it more fun as Miley or Hannah? The wig is very, very itchy and very hot. So that is the only thing that keeps me from saying Hannah, because I love the makeup and I love getting to dress up and I love being on stage. This is really cool. But now I'm starting to work on my own Miley Cyrus album, so I'm getting the music with that too. But I think I'm going to have to say Miley because it's not as itchy and not as hot, and definitely my feet feel a little bit better than being in these huge heels. But I had the best of both worlds, so that's all that matters.
Like all your friends.
tonight.